Hello. Welcome to the BMO1 Solutions videos for 2017. I am Geoff Smith of the University of Bath and Wells Cathedral School. It's been another great year for the UK Maths Trust and for the British Maths Olympiad. In addition to the whole range of competitions, camps, publications and mentoring schemes in the UK, the Trust also sends teams to compete internationally in four competitions: the Balkan Maths Olympiad, the Romanian Master of Mathematics competition, the European Girls Maths Olympiad, and the famous International Maths Olympiad. Our students have done brilliantly this year, and among many other achievements, we won 6 gold medals in these competitions. 1 in EGMO, 2 in the Romanian Masters, and 3 at the IMO. A British student came second at EGMO, scoring 41 out of 42. In the Romanian Masters, the UK team came second, just behind South Korea, but ahead of China, Russia and the USA. At the IMO, the UK had another top 10 finish, and for the first time ever, the UK was the outright top-ranked team from Europe. In 2016, we tied equal first with Russia, but this year we managed to finish above them. Thank you to all of you who supported UKMT's activities this year, especially the BMO1 entrants, their teachers and families. I have a book to promote. Some of you will have used my UKMT text, A Mathematical Olympiad Primer, to help you prepare for BMO1. I've now written A Mathematical Olympiad Companion to help students prepare for BMO2. It's available direct from UKMT publications and also from a major internet bookseller. Vicky, Neale will present a couple of solutions. She is at the University of Oxford, and her book, Closing the Gap, has recently been published by Oxford University Press. It concerns the recent progress in understanding how the prime numbers are distributed, but we still can't prove that there are infinitely many pairs of twin primes. With the various winter festivals coming up, this might make an excellent present. James Cranch works at the University of Sheffield in real life, and will also present a couple of solutions. Our Scottish speaker is M.T. Fife, who now lives in exile in England, and she will present a solution to the geometry problem. I thank the audiovisual unit of the University of Bath for the use of their production facilities and for donating their brilliant technical skills. I hope that you enjoyed this year's BMO1 paper. Onwards to the solutions.